The UAE today announced 1,723 new cases of COVID-19, the highest number of daily cases so far. The new infections bring the total number of cases across the nation to more than 206,000. The Ministry of Health and Prevention also announced 1,607 new recoveries, bringing that total to just over 183,000. Three new fatalities were also reported, taking the UAE's coronavirus death toll up to 665.